Hi guys, how y'all doing today? My name is Ozone, and welcome back to Ratchet Clank episode 3. Now, we just got done finishing the arena and going over, and what is that planet? It's like a little orb. They should have it out there, but it fixed a little small mini planet that has satellites on it and clearing that out. Now, we have to go save Clank. And, because Clank got kidnapped by the thief. And stuff. Select whether to rescue Clank from the thief. If it's Clank's apartment. Clank has an apartment, apparently. He has an apartment. So yeah, we gotta do that one. And we gotta go here to check on the Hollow Riders, or pretty much Harley Davidsons. Space Harley Davidsons. Now if we run into more of those freaking... What are they called? Airplane fights, and I'll be very irritated. I'm trying not to be loud here, because right behind my wall is my neighbor's bedroom and stuff, and he has to work in the mornings and stuff, so I'm like, don't want to yell, but I have a loud voice, a very loud mouth. So, yeah.
For a map,
that's such a good landscape. Or R3. My friend actually mentioned, he asked me, why don't I just get the HD version of all the Ratchet Clank PS2 Ratchet Clank games on the PS3, because you know they had an HD one came out for the first one all the way to the Deadlock, and I was like, I would, but I want to keep it vintage and stuff. I like that vintage style, the vintage feeling, everything else. I like that. What is this? Yeah, the little mini blowtorch. Oh, the pulse rifle. So many weapons and stuff. You could tell that this game is going to be very grindy. Pretty much at the end of it all, you have to get...
To center the camera, tap L1.
What is this? Hi, oh. Oh, you... Rudy. Rude. There we go. Heh, what health problem. Alright, so there's two routes in every single map, pretty much. Oh dear god, why did I hit triangle? I meant to hit circle. So, there's two routes to each world planet. So, we're gonna try to do... And there we go. There we go. We're gonna try and get these done, okay? Hi guys, how y'all doing? Have you guys met my shotgun? It's very nice. It's quite pretty. What are you guys doing? You guys are being ruckus. You guys causing all the ruckus here? You guys shouldn't be causing all the ruckus. All I have control do all the ruckus here. Alright, let's see here. In. Oh god, I always hit triangle. Why? I knew I was about to hit triangle. I was like, don't hit triangle. But it was like, too late. In. I should not have done that. Okay. Why hit circle? Circle, 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 circle. Oh dear. Oh, that was a last second jolt. There we go. This is a heck of a lot easier than the stupid intrusion thing. Oh my god, I just landed on top of them. Get off of me. Get off of me. Get off of me. Get off of me. You guys are rude. You guys are rude as a rude. Does this have a little thing Arjo had to push? What? Yeah. Am I missing something here? Am I missing something here? That'd be a way to push this round, right? Yeah, it's like a crane thing. Okay. I knew there was something going around here, because I remember when I was a kid, I was like, I was fighting this. I was like, how do I control this? It shocks me. We think about it. Like, for instance, playing old games like this, you kind of forget a lot of things, because, you know, life happens, you filter out stuff, and when you play this, like, it refreshes your memory. It's so, it amazes me how the human brain can, like, capsule memories and stuff, and you won't even think about that. You'll remember all this stuff until you reenacting it, or what's the word, replaying it inside your brain. Like, for instance, none of this is actually coming to my brain, right? None of this ever goes to my brain in daily life, but once I start playing this game, like, all the histories of me playing this, all the memories of each level are starting to show up. Like, I remember this guy was very annoying. Okay, he had the freaking handgun there, and, you know, I remember struggling with him, but now, since I'm older and smarter, and I can think better, these things were very annoying as crap, I remember that much. But the crane thing, I remember the crane thing was so annoying, I was like, wait a minute, yeah, I used the crane thing, I used to do that when I was a kid. Then again, I did not remember about the aerial fight being more annoying as can be. Oh my god, I almost died. I really died. The Bolgon Galaxy. Bolgon? Yeah, and apparently... get off of me. Apparently Gastron don't do good in this galaxy. No one buy Gastron in this galaxy, except for Ratchet's galaxy. So yeah, that's what I remember too. Yeah, I remember this was a heck a lot easier than the freaking laser thing. The laser thing was more of a mental thing. Oh god, really, I wasn't paying attention. Okay. Hold on, I gotta concentrate here. I was staring right at that. Really? I'll be honest. I was staring right at that. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie a little bit once. Oh! There we go. Got it. I remember these were easy to take. Can I just crush you with this? I remember now! Am I supposed to use it to break something? Yes! Get out of the way. Am I supposed to break you or something? Actually, I'm gonna use it to clean up the house. Actually, I'm gonna drop right there. Good job. Okay, now we're learning. Okay, where do I take this? I can't remember. I remember now. Okay, I remember now. Yeah, this is supposed to break the door. Let me pick you up. Take this over here. Open that up. Yep, it broke the door for me to get in there. Go this way. Grab this one again. I think I could break this one. I'm not sure, but I think I can. No, that didn't work. But it did remind me that while I'm here on this, go over here. Take you guys. You guys are annoying as crap. Drop right there. Don't care for you. Put this. There. There we go. Oh, and the music. I just kind of realized it's the same kind of music as in the last game. Not like the same one. They make them upbeat. Like, I remember, like, on all this... tied to the entire game. They had their actual theme song. The theme song. But each game, they always, like, remixed it or, like, you know, give a new version of it, which I always love. Rudest of rudest. Why am I even wasting my shotgun thing for that? You guys could take this to the face for all I care. Because you guys are the best ones. I gotta start using these though, because like, these things are the greatest. I love these things. I think there's a third one that has the... called the whip one. It's like an early one too. It's like a whip thing. It's so freaking cool. Clank? Hey, Clank.
Okay, Clank. Don't move. I'm coming down.
Oh, well, thank you.
Son of a quark.
Language.
All right, buddy. Let's get you up and running again.
They shot him down? Rude. Okay, now I gotta turn Mr. Oh, come on. I mean, I don't know why this dude is doing this. I can't remember. Oh, yeah. There we go. And Clank, would you please wake the heck up? We have to get out of here.
Final digit of pi is...
Clank? Clank, can you hear me?
Ratchet? Where are we? I must have dozed off.
Don't sweat it. Let's just find a way out of here.
I believe that air duct may offer our only way out.
Oh, look, we're little Clank. Yay, we're Clank again. I love being Clank. Apparently, there's one that calls Secret Agent Clank. Or Size...
To glide, jump, then hold X while in midair.
Helicopter still. Yay! I love being Clank. Really? Rude. Do I get my little guys again? I am my little guys again! Must obey Captain Master Clank. Come along, children. We have to go kill things. Okay, Master Clank. Oh. More. Must attack for Master Clank. Must follow Master Clank. Follow Master Clank. Attack for Master Clank. Anything for Master Clank. Come along, children. Let's go. Yes, Master Clank. Alright, kids. All together now. And charge. There we go. Now, you guys come back over here. Respawn. Alright, then. Yes, Master Clank. Alright, miss. Alright, people. Oh, hi. And attack this. Can you guys free him? Can you guys free the guy? How do you free him? I can't remember. Oh, God. I do not know how to free these guys. Oh God, help me out here, people. There's a way. There's a way. Don't remind me. Do I have to just punch the thing again? Oh.
Bridgebot acquired. Use it to build bridges across.
Bridgebot. Build me a bridge. Yes, Master Clank. Certainly, Master Clank. Thank you, Bridgebot. As you wish, Master Clank. Attack, my children! Yes, Master Clank. Hey, look, y'all didn't die.
Lifter bot acquired. Use it to lift.
Oh my God, I see things over there. Oh, kill me. Okay. Bridge. What's his name? Lift bot! Lift that! Yeah, Master Clank! Yeah! We lit things good. Yes, Master Clank, yeah. Salute! Yes, I am Master Clank. People! Attack that monster! People, you see this guy? Attack him. Look, guys. Guys. Attack. Yes, Master Clank must obey Master Clank. Thank you, guys. Bridgebot, would you please be an assistant? Certainly, Master Clank. Thank you, Bridgebot. Now, oh god. Minions, people, don't ignore me. Ignore me, I didn't do anything wrong. All right, guys. Oh, guys, you're in the way. This caused problems here. All right, guys, let's go. And attack them. Well, let me get out of the way. Get that one and that one. All right, guys, enter to your new home. Does it have a hot tub? It certainly does have a hot tub. The finest of hot tubs. The finest of hot tubs. Press the button, and what do we get?
Way to go, Clank.
Nothing to it.
You did great. Now, let's go get that experiment back.
Yay, go get the experiment back. And now we got him to join us. Yay, I'm actually happy. You know how badly I was actually missing Clank? Yes, think about it. Oh, Ratchet can... I know how to do this. Run, then press R. To save my first radio. Gosh, you think this is my first...
To glide over gaps, press X to jump, then press and hold X while in midair.
What the? Did you just drop me down here on purpose? You rudest of rudes. I've been using the rude a lot. Oh god, what am I doing? There we go. We're in Metropolis again.
Clank also comes with a thruster pack option. The thruster pack has the same moves as the helipack, except it uses rocket propulsion. To select the thruster pack,
I prefer the helicopter. And select the icon. I literally do prefer the helicopter because the helicopter makes everything more convenient. Okay, so let's get over here. Translocator. Now we're back over here. Nice. Hi. Get out of the way. No one likes you. No one likes you at all. Get off of me. Get out of here. No one likes you. And y'all can just eat some blades for dinner. Because you guys know blades are the most healthy diet. Ha ha ha! I got my nice skills and stuff. Makes me feel like a freaking ninja. Ninja attack, go! I was expecting that to hit that. And go! Get off of me! No one likes you. No one likes you and your mother. Your mother never liked you. Trying to do something here. Oh god. Please hit him. That's not gonna hit him, is it? Do I have to use this thing? Dear god. Get out of here. No one likes you. I swear, if I would have hit that and I was right next to it, I'd be so upset. I better not die. Oh dear god. Hi. You scared me. I hate you right now. I honestly just hate everybody. Now I gotta play safe, Ratchet. Golly. Because I regardless, I have to play safe, Ratchet. Yay, me. I gotta play safe, Ratchet. Yay. Everyone loves safe, Ratchet. Ah, dear God. No. Okay. Get off of me. Get off of me. Jeez. Go away. Don't throw surprises at me. Can I please have some health? Can anybody spare a soul? I don't have a grappling hook. I don't have a swing hook. Where's my swing hook? Do I have my quick select? No swing hooks? Really? Clank. Ratchet. Hi. Oh dear God, that's not supposed to be my inventory. Oh dear God, more money for me, yay. Why does he keep on following me like a creep? I better get health here. Oh, of course. Okay. Struggling is so real right now. You little whoremonger. Whoremonger. Whoremongler. Whoremongular. Stramaganza. Coming to the theater near you. No joke. Some of these maps, I swear, should not take me this long. I want to buy that. I don't want that. The Major Glove. Watch, I'm gonna say that, and then like down the road, I'm gonna buy it. Like I bought the Taunter on the last map, the last Ratchet and Clank.
I don't need it.
Turns out I needed to give me more bolts. Really, which helped me out there. Hi! I love that thing. It's just so freaking nifty. Alright. Yeah, just stay in there. I love the fact that actually it's so great to just throw these straight in there and they all just like die very easily. Peekaboo.
Peekaboo.
Oh, that scared the crap out of me. I thought I was gonna fall. I was like, no, I'm doing so good. Don't do that to me. Boom! Get wrecked, everybody. Oh, dear. Get off of me. There we go. He's just like waiting on me. Get off of me. And we're gonna take this up there. Oh no, I have dropped some trash cans. Holy crap! Holy crap. Take some ninja stars! Take some ninja stars! You get a ninja star, you get a- I'm a ninja! Wreck your face! Ninja, what's a freaking wrench? Yeah, boy. I'm so burning up in my apartment. It is so burning up in here. All right, then. Plus some of this bad boy. Oh, looky, there's health. Where were you? Hiding in the corner? I swear, if they're planting these health in the corner and everything else, I'd be very irritated. Like, no joke, I will be. A checkpoint. How convenient.
Who are you?
Greetings, morons. Since my employees did such a lousy job of taking care of yous, I thought I'd come and handle things myself.
This is
gonna hurt you a lot more than it's gonna hurt me.
Well, let's see here. I'm wrecking you with all these blades. In your face. I mean, I'm already wrecking you. Oh, hold on. Time out.
Got a vest called Lux.
Oh, okay. Well, I died. I don't know why you're still fighting me. Give me some of these choppers. Come on, easy. Choppers on you again.
This is gonna hurt you a lot more than it's gonna hurt me.
Ha 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 ha! Take the star! No. Where you going, buddy? You take all of that in the face! I'm gonna try to kill you all these, okay? Hope you don't mind. That works.
Back up. I need back.
No, you don't. That went exquisitely well. Just bring me back to my apartment. Thank God.
Hey, my old swing shot and grind boots.
About freaking time. Need those.
All missions completed on this planet. Search other planets for available
Jackson
missions.
Dester. Note to self, people. Remind me to play that series. I'm gonna play that series. Apparently they're from the same company.
Swingshot.
Hi. Oh, now they have. Oh. Ah, new stuff. I forgot about this stuff. No, not all missions are done. I saw something over there. Okay, we are getting distracted. There's something else. I saw something else. I don't know what to do. Forget it. I'm running out of time anyway. I'll come back to it later. Yeah, I'll come back to it later if I want to. But I say screw it. I said screw it. I will do this. Because I want to. And no one can tell me no. Except for me when I die like 2 or 3 times. If I die multiple times in this, then I say screw it. Get over here. I wonder what this takes me. I don't remember. Oh, then they have to intercourse these with this. Okay. Oh, okay. That did not register as a penalty. Thank you. Oh, God. Why are these all, like, here all willy-nilly? I bet this was a short thing. What is this, too? What is this, too? What did I get?
Put it in the slot.
What?
The weapon you want modified. Put it in the slot.
Oh, I get it. You make weapon modifications.
Yep. I can take your puny little weapon, and with a few, tweaks, I can turn it into a powerful piece of equipment. Look, you want me to hook you up or what? I can't hang around here all day.
Oh my god. Oh. Yes.
This weapon has a locking mod. Hold both L2 and R2 to lock on to enemies.
Oh, okay. Oh! Oh! Oh, okay. If I ever time want to upgrade a weapon, I'll come to this guy. Alright, well, that was worth it. Now let's go to another planet. We'll be fine on time. We're fine on time anyway. It's like 37 minutes into the thing, but we're good on time. Now to you. I thought it said Vancouver. I was like, why are we going to Canada? The Desert Raiders. Yeah, the Desert Raiders. Hopefully I'm not very loud, because my landlord, not my landlord, my neighbor is.
Door's epic. Desert. Ah.
I'm yawning here. Their bedroom's right next to mine. Right behind me. So, hopefully I'm not that loud. Hopefully. Production today, kids. Jump out like awesomeness.
For a map, press select.
Thank you. R3. So there's 2 question marks. So very much question marks are trails of stuff needs to be done. So my theory is, since we started here, we gotta go around that little hooky right there. To at the bottom, yes. Then we gotta go up. Figure out how to cross that to get over there to that question mark. That question mark might be a task, and then we gotta get that task done. Over there, probably we have to go around all that stuff to get to that one. So, without further ado, let's get it on. We gotta get this planet done. Crunch time, kids. Time is at the essence for us. Time is at the essence. Oh, distraction. Is this the right way? Where are these little adorable little dogs? So, am I going the right way here? I am most certainly going the right way. Hi guys, how y'all doing? Guys, Vikings or what? Vikings! Oh my gosh, it's like Viking versus Samurais on Ninja Warriors. On, not we Ninja War. Deadliest Warriors on Spike. You guys remember that show when that was on? Like, it was like not even old. It was not even old. It was like 3 years ago? 3 or 4 years ago around that time. Oh dear. Rude. Oh, they don't explode. Thank God. They just dissolve. I think that was like one of my curiosities. Like, why are they exploding? They're not even robots. They're flesh and bones. I've got a lot of people question on that too. On that knowledge. You guys know you guys are losing? Because I am awesome. That's why. Then again, I'm awesome and I'm doing stupid things. I should be using the chopper a lot. I think I shouldn't even upgrade that freaking chopper. To be honest. Oh, one upgrade per thing. Oh dear god. Hey, rude. How did you not die?
double tap triangle to switch between recently used items.
Really? Oh, I did not know that. That's nifty to know. This little shotgun thing is my favorite. There you go, we're trying to get the pulse rifle. The pulse rifle is very cool. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Excuse me, people. Out of the way, out of the way, out of the way. Excuse me. Thank you. Time is a destined for me, so would you all just back up? That'd be great. Oh, I'm so sorry. My little nuke weapon went off on you. Speaking of nukes, truth be told, I never finished any of the Fallout games. I came in like a wrecking ball. Oh, you're adorable. Upgrade! About time. What do I get?
Weapon upgrade.
It's split to the two! That's so cool. It's split into two. I think on the third one, there's a continuous upgrade. Or on the fourth one, it's like continuous upgrade. More usable. It like has like three or five upgrades. And it gets very OP. We're notifying that this is a checkpoint. Apparently we're in like a... Oh, hi. Y'all get wrecked. But may I ask, why is there a burning fire here? I guess cooking some hot dogs and weenie roasts. And didn't invite me. I want some s'mores too. What, you guys didn't bring any s'mores? What kind of campfire is this? The worst one of the worst, that's what it is. And these are not hot dogs. These are freaking tofus. Real men use freaking bratwurst. Yeah, bratwurst on the grill. Charcoal grill, to be a fact. And real men use a freaking nuke to solve their problems. Nuke! Explosions! Instant healing. Karma is evil. Remind yourself that, kids. Do nice things, you get nice. Nice things happen to you. Do bad things happen to you. Way of life. And to some extent. Don't take all of what I said true. Is this a little arena thing? Oh no, I have walked into a trap. What shall I do? Ask my friend, the Mr. Nuke Bomb. If I saw this happen to all my peeps, to all my friends, of course that was easy. Three nuke drops. If I saw my friends getting blown to the little itty-bitty pieces without a care in the world, I would probably just run away. Not gonna lie, I would just say, screw y'all, goodbye. I don't want to hear y'all. I never see y'all. Goodbye, and don't want to die either. Hello?
I think I just blew another.
Oh my god.
Tube.
Should I have a look?
My word, you young people are so fresh these days.
Oh my god.
Oh, don't feel bad. I guess I'm just old-fashioned about that sort of thing. Did you know that I've been with Gadgetron since the beginning?
So you sell these gadgets?
Darling, they sell themselves.
If you're Russian. Wait, what? If you have a memory card that contains the Ratchet and Clank 1 save game, please insert the memory card that's like, or my Ratchet 2. And while visiting Gadgetron vendors, any weapons you earn in your Ratchet and Clank save are offered will be free. What? 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 I can buy this stuff? Of course, that's ripoff. What? 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 Of course, that's going to be expensive. But what? What?
Try customizing
what? Are you freaking kidding me? I did not know that. I freaking did not know that. I get my Falcon Punch back. Yay! I love my Falcon Punch. I get my Falcon Punch back. Yay! Yeah, what? What? Falcon Punch! You! Everyone gets a Falcon Punch! Falcon Punch! Falcon Punch! Falcon Punch! I am so freaking happy! Like you wouldn't believe! I did not know that! I get my best weapons ever! Hi, how are you? I only fall to my death. Nope, never mind, I was lying. As you can tell, Gastron's in a bad situation in this galaxy, so... What? Okay, what am I doing? Ratchet, Clank...
Get your back!
Oh god, really? What? May I ask, why can't I get up there? And... glide? Okay, well... Hold on, sir. There we go.
Hey, who let you in here? Get lost before I flatten your robot into a hubcap.
Touch him, and it's Plasma City!
Oh, gosh. You didn't have
to yell. Oh, my God.
Why did he have to yell?
Hey, man.
I can't hear you.
My God. You're so...
Only the little guy.
Sir, it is okay. We are your fellow desert riders.
You are? So you understand my sensitivities?
Oh my god.
Absolutely, sir. We just came here to race.
Well, you can borrow my Bluebell, so long as you're gentle. She just needs a few repairs.
Hang in there, my brother. Bluebell is
in. Oh my god. Touch him and it's Plasma City! This game makes me so happy! Oh my god! Oh god. I miss this game so much. Oh dear. Oh god, a race. Kill me here. Alright, how about access attack bar? Oh. Fire weapons is L2 and activate turbo is. Oh, thank god. Is L2. I mean, R2. Thank you. L2. I feel like I'm playing that one game. Thunder. How do I fire weapons again? What's it called? Turbo Thunder, there we go. How do I fire weapons again? It feels like I'm playing Turbo Thunder. Oh my god. It feels like I'm definitely playing Turbo Thunder. It's a lot better than the first races. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, we're gonna restart that race. Oh, they made it simple. Well, what's the controls again? Please tell me here. Controls. No? What were the controls again? I forget the controls! What are the controls? The triangles are turbo things? I'm getting here. I missed that. Yep, triangles are turbos. Well, I'm a terrible person. Excuse me, guys. Turbo thunder coming through. Turbo thunder coming through. I'm still happy I get all my stuff back. I read that. I had to read that thoroughly. When I was a kid, when I was like way more ADD, I didn't really care about reading. I was like, no. Readings for chump. I am so dead. Oh, I am so restarting this race. Oh, God. When I was a kid, and I did not read, I was bad at reading. I couldn't focus on reading, and I couldn't pronounce words quite fine, if I must say. So my mom and dad were a little bit irritated that I couldn't read properly. You guys don't push me out of that. I push you guys out of that, you little sack of crap. You sack of craps. Excuse me. I'm trying to get in their place. Rude. You guys bump into me. Again. One more time. We will fight. We'll take this outside. I'll tell your mom on you. When I meet her tonight. Oh. That is your mama burn. You guys are so freaking rude. I wish I could figure out how to beat you guys up. What? Apparently this is turned off for this one. You guys, get off of me. You guys getting the off of me is the greatest of the greatestness. You guys get shit off of me. Get off of me, and we will not have to fight. I'm trying to figure out how to properly control you, but proper controlling this ain't in my forte right now. At the moment, at this very moment, it's not on my forte. Oh, Lordy, have mercy on my Betsy soul. Lordy, have mercy on my Betsy soul. What did I just say? Oh my God, how am I gonna? This is going to be one of those things that I just have annoyingness of the races and all that stuff again. And that's have to be quiet and concentrate again. Like, I hate doing that. It really kills my mood. Oh, you got that. Thank you. I missed that. Never mind. I got that one, though. I'm wrecking the wall. Why am I keep on wrecking the wall here? It's like I cannot turn to save my life, apparently. People. You are rude, a rude, a rude is a rude, a rude is a rude, a rude is a rude. Get off of me. I'm in first place. I'm in first place. Holy crap, I'm in. I did not know. Are you kidding me?
They all can suck a big giant lollipop. I can't believe I won. I didn't realize I was in the first place.
Great racing, buddy. Here, take this helmet so the guys know you're one of us. Uh-oh. Incoming message from the boss. Attention all Thugs for Less employees. First of all, whatever slug brain's been eating all the choochie bars in the back room, better quit stuffing his face, or I'll... Hey, turn those lights off! It's bad feng shui.
Bad feng shui?
Next, our space rendezvous point has been moved to, and listen up, knuckleheads, the Felsen system in sector 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you're no good with numbers, find a buddy to help you. Lastly, the company picnic is this Sunday. Don't forget to bring your own juice this time. Hey! I saw that, Cletus! You just earned yourself a write-up.
My God.
Don't worry. The boss only yells because he loves us.
Yes, sir. I do feel his affection.
Did you see that broadcast?
Not really.
We should scope out that rendezvous point.
Yes, we might intercept some stray transmissions.
Yay, and I got my wombo combo. I'm so happy. It was like, if you have the Ratchet and Clank 1 on your PS2, I was like, what? Ratchet and Clank 1 on your PS2 memory card? I'm like, oh my God. How many people actually remember that? how many people will actually remember of checking that? That is huge. Back in that day, too. I mean, think about it. Back in the day, in the even in PS2 time, those kind of things were almost unheard of. I was like, what? What? So freaking awesome. Yes, please. Okay, let's see here. We got that done. Apparently, we gotta go up here. Now. And then we gotta scope this area out. Apparently, they changed the swing hook to that. That's a swing hook. No more the yellow one. Now, there's just the green one facing the direction. Which is kind of... I mean, what in that sense, I think that saved more memory spaces for new stuff like this. Kind of profiling and everything else. Now, bring back over here. Okay, and... this is more of an obstacle side of everything. We're gonna grab the wombo combo. Hey, wombo combo! Do I get my flamethrower? Do I get my flamethrower? Please don't get my flamethrower. I don't get the flamethrower. Aww. I get the Tesla claw. I didn't even use a Tesla claw, really. I don't need that right now, and I don't need that right now. Oh. Vizzy bomb gun. What? Wombo combo. Hey, guess what? Tesla claw. Again, things like this was unheard of probably back in the day. I mean, seriously. Oh, I still want to play Jack and Dexter. That's the game I so. I wish. I just wish. Oh, he does have his little jetpack thing still. That's cool. I forgot. They changed the color of it though. It used to be all gray like his body, but then they changed like a purplish green. Purple green combo. There we go. And dive right in and. No more racing the clock. Oh my gosh, trying to get to Captain Cork on the last one. You son of a cork. You son of a cork. I want to start yelling that out and people be like, what? And then everyone's like, you don't get it. You're not in the you're not in the inside jokes. And oh god. Okay, we gotta swing it around and bring it in. Bring it back. Again, forth, then back, and forth, and back, and forth. You moved on me, you little nut butt nugget. Little butt nugget. There we go. That worked. Now the long wait about to go around here. So how you guys all doing? Are you guys excited that I can actually have the wombo combo? My wombo. My Tesla claw. I call it wombo this one. Then my glove bomb. The glove bomb. The first gut weapon ever. Got the wombo combo. A little. And the swing hook. Swing hook. Who wants a Tesla claw? That is such a that clears out everybody. Oh my god. What? It's almost frozen.
It works! My invention works!
Huh? It's called the Therminator. It fires charged thermal pellets that can thaw an ice block or freeze a body of water. Gadgetron will pay me millions.
Hey, I don't know how long you've been frozen, but I don't think Gadgetron's operated in this galaxy for years. Everyone buys Megacorp products these days.
Hey, maybe you'd like to buy it.
Sure.
Hey, maybe Megacorp is hiring.
Use the Therminator to thaw ice.
I mean, think about it. It's like Megacorp and Gadgetron are pretty much like. The thaw ice. So cool. Oh god. Ratchet, what are you doing? You're like so jittery right now, buddy. Anyway, it's just kind of like. It's kind of like how competition stand out towards each other. Like, for instance, like McDonald's versus, I don't know, Arby's. Some section of the country, Arby's are more better. Some section of the country, McDonald's are more better. Or like, you know, Papa John, Pizza Hut, you know, competition. Some section of the world, they do better than the other, you know, it's that kind of thing. Like this galaxy, everyone buy Megacorp's weapons, and some other galaxy, like Ratchet's home galaxy, everyone buys Gadgetron. So yeah, well, I guess we're gonna go to that planet then. So I'm gonna leave this. Wait, is this the episode where I leave? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank you all for watching. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please hit the like button and subscribe button as well. And also feel free to click on the annotation on the screen so you can watch me play with the freaking, oh god, not that. So you guys can watch me use the good old fashioned wombo combo with the One Punch episode. The One Punch episode is so funny. Anyway. Or hit the annotation on the screen, or hit the link down below for the whole entire playlist. And also, while you guys are at it, make sure you follow me on twitch.tv and stuff so you could watch me live stream. And also follow me on Twitch, or it'll be up to date on both my YouTube and my Twitch channel. Alright guys, and all these information are down below. And then, oh my god, I can buy some stuff here. Buy this, yes. What are you? Why not?
To zoom in with the pulse rifle, hold L1.
What are you?
Then press R1.
Oh, that's so cool. Anyway, I'm getting so distracted. I'm sorry. Anyway, all this information you'll find down in the link description below. And yeah, I hope you have a great day. God loves you, and I do too. Peace, y'all.
Call me a shooting star. Let them know you are. Time to show 'em who's in charge. Call me a shooting star.